Johnson, the defensive operation, and extinguished the fire in about 30 minutes. Conditions were that about 50% of the house was fully involved with flame. The rest of the structure was heavily charged with smoke. We did experience one fire fatality in this fire. We did receive mutual aid from Cedar Hill, a villa, and the Waxahachie Fire Department. Now, there's no other structures involved. The structure itself that was involved in fire is pretty much a total loss. Milco was summoned to the scene, and they did disconnect the power to the structure. A couple of ladies that were driving home noticed the fire at the house and called 911, and that was the first report of the structure fire itself. The house does set off the roadway a little ways, but we had a good water supply in the area, and water supply was not an issue, so we were able to put as much water on it as we could. It's too early to figure out exactly how the fire started.